hockey. They don't miss the grind, though, which is not surprising. And they are here tonight taking in the excitement of this game and supporting their old team.
Yeah, and he's Thomas Holmstrom is Nick Lidstrom's home right now. He's staying at the Chateau Holmstrom.
Well, they were very close, we still are, but every day rode to the rink together.
Yeah, he misses that most of all, Nick says.